Sir James, DiCaprio, Monty, Belton Spawn.
But that's why it's darker on the lunch. There's a little bump where the where they went in with the. But we caught it quick. And I spent lots of money. This is usually all it takes to make sense.
Okay, walk these.
This is the mother of Lone Star. So.
This mayor had a Sir James colt in 2013, so last year named Seneca. That was a premium foal last year, and a wonderful filly the year before by Wild Dance that was also a premium, and a year before that a colt by Fitzgerald that was very nice. So she's been an extremely good producer. I saw Lone Star in the ring earlier. That was Miss Bear's 2009 Lurka filly. The year before that, she had a really beautiful filly named Lollipop, but unfortunately, it's become before that, my daughter. So even though Miss Bear herself, although she's very nice, is maybe not, you know, the confirmation star that some of Mo's other mares are, she's been a wonderful producer, a gorgeous.
She walks really well, so you know that when she's not walking well,